from the people of the Episcopal Church in Texas. I bring you greetings from my staff and from my wife, Joanne, and my two daughters. They send to you their love. But we remember you daily in our prayers for the mission and life of this diocese.
Amen.